He was talking about this rapper. It was like rah, rah, Vince Staples, rah, rah. So I was just like, oh, I'm gonna check him out. You feel me? I do reactions and shit. So I threw him on the channel. We're gonna see if I fuck with him or not. I'm not really here to do really lyrics or nothing like that. I'm just trying to see if I can catch a vibe, see what type of time he on, see what type of music he pushing. I mean, presenting. Cause niggas is pushing, please, bro. Like that's crazy. Like that's crazy, Gunna. Like I like Gunna too. Like no homo. Like I mean, pause. Like I was a fan of Gunna's music. I'm a fan of Thugga's music. So, that is a very, very sad situation right there, bro. I feel for you, Thug. I do, bro. I really do feel for you. But we got my boy Vince Staples. Big Fish. This is my first time ever hearing this shit, bro. See what this nigga talking about.
You can get anything you want. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna lie, that shit was hella random, bro. Like, he's at the ocean, but we got the little fish inside the cup of water. I'm hella high, that's why.
You can get anything you want. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
You want that over there? You want that over there? Got you. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand.
I was up late night ballin', so far from my past misfortune. No sleeping, late nights, no eating, gun squeezing. I'm a real artesian, Ramona. I was round that counter, still down, I'm a north, north soldier. G slide, right down Sawyer. When we slide, you won't see morning. Another story.
Hey, enough said. You know how that be, and you know how that shit go. When we sliding, you're not finna see tomorrow. And it look like the boat is sinking. You know, but reality is not. But that's clean though. I'm gonna tell you, this nigga, the way the beat dropped and the way he came on like that chorus, it sounded like they was from the West Coast, like some LA type shit. So I'm gonna have to do my research to see what part of you know, America he from, cause this giving me that LA vibe. You feel me? Like some West Coast LA shit.
A young black man trying to make it up out that gym. Goddamn, back, let me make my bends. Got plans. If you hatin', don't shake my hand. Take it easy, homie. Reminiscing sitting in that Benz of the 22 bus stop way back when with the 22 five shot eyes on scan for the click, clack, clap, or the boop, bop, bam, cuz.
Oh, that, and that should tell you right there. That's some LA shit. As soon as he said that. Right there, that should tell you. Niggas is from LA, right there. With the boom, bop, bam, cuz. Think of Blueface. Cuz. Screw your crib. See what I'm saying? But you can hear the lingo. You can hear the lingo between Southern California and where I'm from. You feel me? The Bay Area. Like, you can tell the difference. Because we don't say cuz, or we don't really talk like that.
Bam, cuz.
I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand.
That was it? Oh.
It's funny, I was going crazy not too long ago. Women problems every morning like the Morning Show, swimming upstream.
The nigga said, women problems every day like the Morning Show. I ain't gonna lie. Next to Jerry Springer, Maury was like the next best drama type of TV show at the time. If you watch TV, if you actually watch TV back then, it was like Jerry Springer was number one. And then like the Maury Show, you are not the father. Oh, like it was some drama shit on there too. So that was a smooth bar. And I like how he got it in a red scene, because if you see, he got a flare gun. So a flare gun, you shoot. It's like, I think that's for help. If you need help, you know what I mean? If you're stranded on the boat and You don't have no phone or communication. Yeah, shoot a flare gun, but you're supposed to shoot it a certain way. Not if I'm not mistaken. But you're supposed to shoot the flare gun in the air, and hopefully that someone out in sea sees that and comes towards the flare. So, yeah, it's like a state of emergency. Because now, if you really think about it, earlier in the video, the boat was sinking. You feel me? And he was just like, fuck. So now that the shit really going down, he like, I gotta get up out of here. Bow. Shoot the flare.
Not too long ago, women problems every morning like the Maury Show. Swimming upstream while I'm trying to keep my bread from the sharks. Maybe want to put the hammer to my head at the park, probably ticking with the kids trying to get him.
He said the sharks make me want to put the hammer to my head. People that's trying to kill me and take what I got. It's a never-ending battle. So it makes me want to commit suicide and just say, fuck it. You know what I mean? And that's how people come at you. When they see that you got what they want, niggas never gonna stop coming. Niggas never gonna stop chasing. So, but I just like, I'm gonna take the line off of GTA. When you go to commit suicide on GTA, it says, take the easy way out. Because it's so easy to kill yourself. It's so hard to fight and keep living every day despite getting kicked out of school for grades. It's so hard to keep fighting every day if you got arrested and got out of jail and lost everything. It's so hard to keep fighting every day when your parents doesn't see the child that they wanted them to be. So now you feel like you didn't really prove to your parents that you that person that they wanted you to be. Like, it's hard to keep fighting every day to pursue the job that you really want. It's hard to fight every day when you feel like you ugly and all your friends got boyfriends and girlfriends and you feel like, damn, I can't get nobody. See, it's so hard to fight and keep living. It's so easy to take your life and stop living. So that's why you should never want to kill yourself, because you're not the only one that's fighting every day with different problems. It may not be the same, but we all fighting. You see what I'm saying? So that's some real shit, bro. On God.
To my head at the park, probably ticking with the kids, trying to get them on a straight path. Got the lanes mad, no, they hate to see me make cash. Got the space dash in the forum with the GPS address to your mama house. Conversations, what I'm all about.
Hey, I hate to keep pausing it. It's my last time. That nigga said, we got that GPS. I like GPS to your mama house. I ain't gonna lie, bruh. When I used to play the game a lot and I used to talk trash to people, people will hack into my internet and shut my internet off in my house. So, like, that's some real shit, bro. Like, we live in an era where we can reach you, bro, if you really want to be reached on some real shit. Like, technology is crazy. Niggas can find your address, your credit card, your school, your address, like, all that. These dudes on here, I was talking shit in GTA, like, nigga, fuck you, nigga. They shut my internet off for like 30 minutes. My mom asking what happened. I'm like, huh? I said, maybe we gotta call Comcast. We gotta call Xfinity. I don't know what's going on. Them niggas is cold, bruh. So just be careful on how you go about things online, because they will shut your shit off, bruh. And that being said, don't put shit on the internet that you don't want people to see. So be careful with the information that you provide. But I'm just saying, like, I was talking shit to the wrong person and they shut my whole shit off.
Took a smart route, never been marked out. Should've been dead, bro, should've been chalked out. But it didn't happen, now it's time to get it cracking. Quarterbacking like I'm 40 water. Mix the holy water with the Voss. Wanna be the boss, then you gotta pay the cost. Learning from the dog, I'm from Long Beach. That's a city where the skinny carry strong heat.
That nigga said, learning from me. I'm from Long Beach, California. Hey, before we got to this part of the song, I was already calling it. I was like, man, you sound like you from LA, man. Give me LA vibes. Woo. Long Beach, California. Shout out to Long Beach, bro. I see you, bro. This was a cool little beat too, a cool little song. I like how the video was different. It was on some other shit. Had me looking. Like, what's going on here? Why is he on the boat? What? Why are you? What? Like, you know what I mean? So it was cool. The beat came on bumping. You know, so if you wasn't even watching the video, this is one of those you still play it at the cookout, at the party. See what I'm saying? So entertaining. I like it. I might have to double back on you, Vince Staples, and see what else you talking about. Cause this, you passed the groovy check. You know what I mean? You got the check, bro.
Learning from the dog, I'm from Long Beach. That's a city where the skinny came strong here.
I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand.
Hey, I may be tripping, but I think in this scene right here. Like this scene right here, I think now he's in the glass next to the fish that we seen in the beginning right here. Now I think he's in this glass of water with this fish at the end. I may be tripping. Let me know in the comment section because this is going on the channel, bro, my mama. But I think that's what I just seen, if I'm not mistaken.
I was up late night calling.
Yeah, that was a good little banger. I picked the right song to react to, you know what I mean? Nice little banger. You know what I mean? Not too shabby. High as fuck, hold on. Not too shabby, not too shabby. That was cool. I enjoyed it. Shout out to my LA niggas, bro. That's what I'm telling you. LA is where you want to dance and sing. And if you got a little talent, take your ass.